something you need to know about these diesel heaters. You can't just pull the plug and cut the power to them. You've got to go through the turn-off cycle and let them cool down. So to do that, you hold down the power button until they shut off, and then wait for it to finish. You'll hear the fan turn off, and then you can pull the power out. You don't want to turn these off without that. It's definitely a good question to ask.